Police looking for this person there, this woman on your screen. Investigators say she's responsible for vandalizing Green Acres Baptist Church with blue paint. It happened last Thursday around 11:30 at night. A surveillance video captured the vandal on a bike. Police say she sprayed the word creep on the glass doors. If you can identify her, please contact Tyler Police or Crime Stoppers.